Excited.
Yeah.
First thing we should do is actually just to check the pressure of your eyes.
Right. Okay. Oh, no, it's just a thing.
No, this is fine. Don't worry about it. This is
sure?
Fine.
Are you sure? Yeah.
Okay, it's like the pop-up air test. It's a little bit different. Okay. It won't make you jump as much as the pop-up air test would. Okay, if you keep both eyes open.
Okay.
Keep looking straight ahead.
Yeah.
Stop moving away.
I can't. I'm standing still.
Right, Dave, explain to her about my eyes.
Well, okay. Basically, Chris is very particular about his eyes and has real problem with people getting close to them.
Yeah.
In fact, one has to be held down.
Look at that. It doesn't hurt, but my eyes are very sensitive.
No problem.
Okay. Now, did that put air in my eye?
No, actually, gently just contact the front surface of your eye just to actually check the pressure of the eye.
Right, okay. See, now look, my eyes are watering, look.
Well, that seemed to be absolutely fine. Next thing we should actually do is just to check the health of your eye.
Sure.
Okay, so if you're looking straight ahead, I do need to come quite close to you with a bright light.
Okay, I don't mind coming close to you.
Okay, keep looking straight ahead.
Can I not look at you?
How has this become seedy?
I don't know.
Oh my god, she just touched me. That's not part of it. It looks like she's trying to kiss me. This must be what it must be like for women when they're out and I lunge upon them. It's a very similar look. They're looking the other way and I'm trying to,
No, they can just see
Sorry.
Right. You look towards the light there now.
Okay. I'm looking towards the light.
Don't lean back!
I can't, but she's leaning on top of me.
Yeah, so this is the problem with you standing up. Okay, keep looking straight ahead again.
Okay, I'm looking straight ahead again.
You look up towards the ceiling.
God, that's bright light.
Over to your left side.
Yeah.
Down to the floor.
Yeah.
Over to your right
side. It's like a workout for my eye.
Okay, same again with the other eye.
Okay, wow, Scott, I can't see you. You just blinded me.
That's okay. Okay, keep looking straight ahead again.
Hi. Okay.
Over to the ceiling.
I haven't had a woman this close to me.
Over to your left.
Before that, I haven't had my hand on her ass.
Down to the floor.
It's really...
Over to your right side.
I mean, if you're comfortable with it, I don't mind.
Oi,
okay, I'm now looking at the light.
Okay, that's fine.
She's a nice bottom, though. She's, she's a great sense of woman.
You have to be professional. Yeah, and she's...
But you can be professional and also a hottie.
Okay, both eyes open.
Seriously, now, am I now not meant to see anything?
No, those spots will disappear pretty quickly.
I know, but you're blinding me. Surely the whole point of this is to make my eyes better. Now I can't see. And now you're getting these Willy Wonka glasses for me.
Okay, I'm not sure how we're going to put these on you with your headphones on.
I'll take the headphones off, fine. You know the glasses that Johnny Depp wears in the Willy Wonka remake?
Yeah, the glasses where they put different lenses in to protect your eyes.
Hello? Hello there.
In the late
80s. Yeah.
Hello.
Okay, is that all right?
What do you mean it's not all right? Is it a fast accessory? No, I look ridiculous. I look like some kind of poor man's Gokwan.
Yeah,
oh, damn it. Gokwan here.
We are filming this for online.
Great.
Okay. So your left eye's covered up. Can you see over towards the letter chart?
Huh?
One straight in front of you.
Yes, I can, yes.
Okay, what's the smallest line of letters you can see on the chart?
Oh, you can see, but I'm still blind from when you put the light in my eye.
Have a go.
Oh.